Hey, I want to do something here before I get out of here. I get a lot of letters from toddlers. I get a lot of letters from toddlers, and toddlers send me stuff. I try to answer them the best I can. You know, a lot of people ain't got a good moral person no more, and so I figured I could be their guidance along the way. Dear Larry, my name's Eugene. I'm 4 years old. My friends call me Oogie. Why do farts stink? My mom calls them toots. Do you think farts are bad? Love, Oogie. Dear Oogie, the funny name, farting toddler. Farts stink so deaf folks can also have a big belly laugh. If you want to do a funny joke, go up to somebody somewhere and say, did you fart? I smell Vaseline. Just don't tell them I said to do that. If you tell anybody, I'll kill Santa Claus. Women always call farts toots or pooch. Does your mom have big boobs? I'm just wondering. My dad was a preacher, and he said that farts is just angels shooting off guns in your body. And the stink was the smell of dead demons being blowed out your butthole. Dear Larry, my name is Usef. I'm from Kabul, and I'm 5 years old. My mom gets mad when me and my daddy pee on the toilet seat. Does this happen to you in your country? Dear Usef, the toddler with the head towel. I hear you. That happens in this country too. Tell your mom it ain't our fault. When we fellas pee, we got a morning boner and it comes out in three different directions. Sometimes I pee on the seat, the mirror, the carpet, and the cat. You probably do the same thing except on the cat, because if I remember correctly, y'all eat them critters. Tell your mom we can't help how we pee. Women are lucky because they sit right on the hole and they're going to slam dunk it every time they go. They pee right out of their hind end. Or somewhere down there, I ain't figured out that yet, but they pee out of something, maybe a tiny wiener or something. I'm gonna go check it out. Does your mom have big boobs? Just wondering. Love, Larry. Dear Larry, my name's Patrick. I'm 3 years old. Why they got Spanish Christmas cards? Was Jesus Spanish? Dear English-speaking good American toddler Patrick, I got no idea. I got no idea. That pisses me off too. Jesus wasn't no foreigner. There wasn't no foreigners in the Bible. When Jesus come to this country on the Mayflower and writ them books, it was Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. There wasn't no Guillermo in none of them book pages. However, he does have the same name as my neighbor's lawn guy, which is really troubling. Hold off on that. I'll read up on it and call you later. Does your mom have big boobs? Just wondering. Dear Larry, my name is Darla. I'm 12 years old. My mama said at work that they told her that if any employee can come up with an idea to help the company save money, they would give that person $100. Do you have any ideas? Dear Darla, the not quite toddler, does your mom have big boobs? I just wondered. If the company wants an idea to help them save money and they're offering $100, tell her to tell them to make the award $50. There, I just saved the company $50. Tell them to pay up and that they're all a bunch of retards. Love, Larry. And then I'm going to do this one more letter. This ain't from no toddler. This is from an older lady here. And this is just shows nobody can go out no more. Everybody's offended. A lot of people are just a bunch of babies. People need to grow up, and this is one of them. And I'm going to do this letter right here. All right. This is what's got her all bent out of shape to where she cries every night. Dear Larry, my name's Dolores. I'm 54 years old. I heard you on the radio one day, and I got very offended at you because you said the word titty. That is very offensive. You need to say breast. It would be very appreciated if you would change that in your program, as titty very much so upsets me, Dolores. And I read her back. I'm going to send this out tomorrow. Said, dear, ain't been laid in a while. And you got nothing better to do in your boring, pathetic, worthless, uptight, rich, white, commie, liberal, tofu, farting, fairy life to do other than write me goofy letters. If you don't like something that you hear on the radio, it's got a thing called knobs. There's plenty of stations for plenty of people. I got an idea. If life is so upsetting to you, why don't you go run in front of a truck or something, all right? Loving Christ, Larry. P.S. Titty, 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 titty. Hey, thanks a lot, you guys. I appreciate you very much. Thank you so much for coming out to see me tonight. Thank you.